guy named Raymond Dones got the first patent for a subwoofer.
If the point of the machine was to resonate the room at a certain frequency, I can do that.
Subwoofer.